Did you know the underwater scenes in Goblet of Fire were shot in a huge water tank? Daniel Radcliffe logged around 41 hours and 38 minutes underwater during filming.